One of my neighbors was killed a few years ago, putting a slicker on, sitting on the back of a gentle horse. And consequently, since our subject is safety, I recommend that when you put a slicker or a poncho or a coat on, you dismount. I know that horses can be trained to allow you to do this while you're sitting on their back. Mine are. But the very safest thing to do is to dismount.